lesbian.
I know. I have my two men with me.
Oh, he's going to car, not leave.
Ah, stop. He is. He paid attention to me.
Where's Stacy?
She's with Tiffany. Come here.
We're on pallet 3. Uh-oh. Hang on. I got to see.
No, don't. It'll light. It'll light.
I don't see any. Do you?
I see it. I see it too. I see it. I can't see close enough. I can see far away.
I see it. It's going. Every second I put into it, worth it.
Oh, heck yeah.
Absolutely.
Heck yeah.
We're on pallet 3. The last one will be the grand finale.
This is just 4, correct?
Yeah.
So when this. Big,
I was going to say, you're making audience a lot of people tonight.
Yeah, I see that. Well, a lot of those are my coworkers.
Oh, really?
They said they were going to stop by.
Actually, one of them is, I think, my coworker too.
Oh.
She was close by, and I was like, don't ever tell the cops, but.
Yeah, right. The finale is going to be amazing. Amazing.
Is that coming up now?
Well, as soon as this pallet's done.
This is still pallet 3, so
we're halfway through. Halfway through. Hey, buddy. Ooh, these are those bees. Scatterbug, I think this one's called.
That's cool. That's cool. I like it.
Scatterbug. Is that like a bee? Yeah, it could be a killer bee.
In flight.
Mm-hmm. It's burning. We're going.
Are they still going?
Yeah, I see it. 30-second fuse. Never again. Go with the 17.
It's a learning experience.
Oh, it absolutely is. That's why I'm recording it, so I can analyze it later.
Of course. Because
I took a spreadsheet. I know which one fired, in what order. I know which ones I like. Button 3. Button 1 was the 3 racks. Button 2 was pallet 2. Button 2 was pallet 1. Button 3 was pallet 2. And button 4 is going to be the grand finale.
Three.
Right, so we're still
on the...
Three. We're still going. I see it.
I see it.
Good job. That's it. That's the end of the fuse. All right. This is the finale. That pallet was still going, damn it. I just hit the button on the grand finale. Shit. Shit. Look at all the wicks. All the wicks are going in the finale. That's the Roman candle rack. Holy crap. That was sweet.